Following news of the death of Seoul Mayor Park Won-sun, Seoul Metro Line 9 has decided to put off its partial strike that was scheduled for 3 days from Friday for Section 2 and 3 of the subway line. Unionized workers said they held talks with the management side until late Thursday over issues of improved working conditions and objections to contracting out Line 9's operation to the private sector, but they failed to reach an agreement.